Patent Public Search is a powerful way to find U.S. patent documents. Welcome to a series of tutorials where we walk you through the patent search process. In this video, we'll show you how to expand U.S. patent families in your search results. Let's get started. Click on the Advanced Search button. Here, we'll use the Quick Search format with a three-panel layout. After running a search, you can make the lower left panel a little bigger to see your search results better, just by dragging the borders up and to the right. You may notice that some of your results show a +1, +2, or some other number in the second column. This indicates that there's a patent family associated with that particular search result. A U.S. patent family is a group of U.S. patents or published patent applications that cover the same or similar technical content related to an invention. The members of a family are related to each other through shared priority documents. For example, a family may include continuations of an original patent application. Patent Public Search filters search results by family and displays one family member with the other family members hidden. To display all of the family members for a patent or published application, just click on this button. Now all of the family members for this document are displayed. You'll notice that each member of the patent family shares the same unique family ID number. To display all members of all patent families in your search results, you'll need to click on each of the plus buttons in your search results set. And that's how to expand patent families in your search results in Patent Public Search. For more information, just click on the Help tab next to your search results and scroll down to see the menu of help topics. And be sure to visit the Training Materials webpage, where you can find online resources and more Patent Public Search tutorials.